I think my favorite thing about cadmiums is just the brilliancy of them. It's a place where things really pop. I found the cadmium-free colors the same as the other ones. I would use these in my palette. They just kind of fit into the same spectrum. The reds and the oranges, I really experimented with. I didn't mix in any whites or anything outside of that and just relied on the vibrancy of it. And that was really bright and profound, so. I think that it's important for everyone to be thinking about the environmental impact more. It's a subtle thing that needs to kind of just dispense through all different realms of industry. Working with these paints have been really lovely because no matter the pigment, they're all the same consistency. And so in my practice, I really value smooth paints. So that's been a pleasure.